Yes, he did a Disney movie. And he also has a song that nobody heard where the chorus is, keeping the niggas down. Swear to God, look it up. Randy Newman. Not a joke. It's not racist, though. He's a satire worker. He's making fun of them. This is about short people.